Building and maintaining transportation infrastructure helps keep individuals and communities connected to jobs, education, and many other resources. Safe, efficient, and affordable travel facilitates economic growth and improves quality of life for all of us. One way to improve efficiency and safety while reducing construction delays and associated costs is opening concrete pavement to traffic when it has just reached a desired or specified strength. Typical practice is to base opening decisions on laboratory strength tests of concrete specimens. However, this assumes that the laboratory strength of the concrete specimens reflects the strength of in-situ concrete. But that is often not the case because of different exposure conditions in the field. That is where maturity testing comes in. Maturity testing is a non-destructive method based on ASTM C1074 that allows for better approximation of the strength of the in-place concrete during its early age, typically up to 14 days, based on time and temperature of the concrete during the curing and strength gain process. Benefits of using maturity testing include more reliable in-place strength estimates, shortened construction schedules, reduced construction costs, early opening to traffic.
Well, with maturity, what we're really gaining is time. And of course, with time, you're gaining less effort and more money saved.
There are different sensors available to choose from. At the most fundamental level, they all measure and store the concrete temperature versus time during the hydration process.
One of the early ones that came about is this particular unit here. Basically what you do with this is we take a piece of wire and put it in the concrete and we measure time and temperature. But the advantage with this particular unit is that each time you use it, the only thing we lose is a piece of wire.
Since the equipment is left in the field to collect data, one disadvantage is there is a possibility of the box being crushed by construction equipment.
The other different technology that we have to measure maturity is this one. What you do with this is we instrument this in the field and we use the data logger to activate the sensor. And once we do that, we can go at any given time and measure the in-place maturity using the sensor.
Other options include lower profile wired sensors.
The footprint of this is much smaller. It's much easier to actually place it out in the concrete.
Another sensor option provides time and temperature data wirelessly.
The nice part is because it's Bluetooth, we don't need to hook it up to any wires or anything like that. We have to be there relatively in the vicinity of the sensor to be able to download the data.
Concrete strength is a function of its time and temperature history. The area beneath the time temperature curve is defined as its maturity. Strength develops as cement hydrates. Maturity is a measure of how far hydration has progressed. The method assumes that samples of a given concrete mixture attain equal strengths if they attain equal values of maturity, regardless of the conditions. The first step in maturity testing is developing the maturity calibration curve during mixture design in the laboratory. This curve establishes the relationship between concrete strength gain and maturity for the mixture. Note that this relationship is sensitive to the mixture design. If any changes are made to the mixture, a new calibration curve needs to be developed. During slipform paving, sensors are placed at the desired depth. The wires from the sensors are exposed from the fresh concrete for purposes of data collection, and finishing operations are performed around the exposed wires. The exposed wires are connected to a maturity meter to gather time and temperature data.
Well, first of all, maturity is not a new concept. It's been there for a while. However, it's a very underutilized concept.
The process was developed in Iowa with implementation in the late 1990s when maturity testing became part of their specifications. Without maturity sensors, contractors would need to allow extra time to ensure the concrete has completely cured before opening the road to traffic. Maturity testing allows contractors to reopen construction areas to the construction traffic or traveling public sooner without the fear of damage to concrete or safety concerns.
Today, with this non-destructive method, we can actually measure the strength as it happens, and therefore that insurance really isn't necessary. The sooner we can get them on the new pavement, it's much safer. We save lives, we save money, and it really in many ways in that respect.
This simple test provides an accurate and real-time measure of pavement strength so that the contractor has confidence in opening to traffic and meeting schedules.